Yes, yes. You're tuned in to streaming from isolation, courtesy of Boiler Room in collaboration with Worldwide FM and Night Dreamer Records. My name is Haseeb Iqbal, and yeah, we're heading over to Harlem, New York next for a wonderful set of soundscapes courtesy of the great Laraaji. He's going to be on his electric harp for us today. And his next project, Some Piano, is coming out next month, so go and check that out. Enjoy!
Yeah.
Yes, this is a called some call it an auto harp.
You will go on guys?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And some call it a zither. Well, this one is electric.
Ah.
See the electric over there?
Ah. Too much, no, no more.
Yep.
Yeah,
if I play this and it comes through out there and through here to the lovely microphones. Yeah, I know, I can see. Are you okay, Dr. Love? We have a loop going over. We started a loop.
You don't go on with it?
Yes, a loop causes this thing to play over and over. We just created a little loop. We can do it again. So I'm going to erase this loop. Just erase it. So it's erased. All gone. You erased the loop. Well, you don't have to feel bad about it. The loop is gone. But we can create another loop. So you create a new loop, it's even better than the old loop. Then you don't miss the old loop. So the old loop is like no big thing, no issue. Because you got a new loop going. Now let's create a new loop. So what I'm going to push the loop, record, then play. You want to try one? Try another.
Wow!
So now we're gonna save the loop. Just by pushing a button. So that's us. When we were over here, yeah. Now we're over there. Yeah. We're there. There's a loop. Wow. So we're gonna use this loop to channel a little meditation for you. I know you want to go into deep alignment. So you can lay down right here and do your favorite alternate nostril breathing. You want to try that with us now? Yes. This is a... You better lay down. You're going into deep meditation. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. As Dr. Love surrenders to a deep state of cosmic awareness, we shall support Dr. Love in that deep cosmic return. deep meditation. Om deep meditation. Om deep sweet meditation. Diving deep, deep into present time, feel as your total physical form is surrendered to your most comfortable meditative immersion. You are totally luminous and weightless as your awareness expands beyond the local physical body and local physical environment. You peacefully rise into greater lightness, greater softness, expanding up, out, and returning as the eternalness of now. Feel. You are this open, deep, blue sky, forever now, forever here. Feel you are the vast presence now, open and awares. Luminous consciousness, luminous intelligence pervading, and you are this pervadingness now. You are this luminous pervadingness now. You are this luminous pervadingness now. Attempt to contact Dr. Love. In the upper celestial realms of meditation, Dr. Love, can we arrive on your frequency? Dr. Love, may we gracefully arrive at your frequency? Dear Dr. Love, may we gracefully arrive in your frequency? Dr. Love is responding. Whoa. Dr. Love, you're in your celestial astral body right now. So everything seems more expansive. And you're probably hearing infinite inner music, the Nadam. Right inside your head. Yes, it quickens the awareness so that the awareness is vibrating at the rate of eternal present time. I know, yeah. So, when you feel like this infinite celestial presence, it's a different experience being in this local body. And you could probably understand why you talk about the light body. Because everything is so ultra low density here. You feel weightless. No density. No congestion. Quantum disentanglement. Quantum disentanglement. Disentangle from everything that's heavy and dense. And unnecessary. And non-essential. Just dropping a big load. Only that when you drop the load, it no longer has weight. It no longer has substance. It no longer has life. When you drop that heavy load, all heaviness disappears. When the load goes, heaviness goes. When you drop that big load and you ascend into your great cosmic lightness, you will breathe a great sigh of infinite relief. Yes. And you move into the light, Dr. Love. Yes. You move as light. Because you're in a dimension of non-duality. You don't move toward light, in light. You move as light. As keeps it well cosmically integrated. Instead of talking about something which separates you, wow, I couldn't have said that better myself. He says, oh yes, that when we live in a world of duality and otherness, eventually we run out of space and we start getting grumpy. It's called a three-dimensional grumps. We get grumpy, we complain, we're unhappy, we're unsettled, we want something more. Something so much more. Something awesomely and radically more. Yes, the three-dimensional. What? They're electronics. That one there?
Yeah.
That's a phaser.
What you got to do?
When you do it, when you turn the phaser up, see that crinkle in the sound? Oh. See you again? Ow. Ow. That's the phaser. Oh. And that over there, there's yeah. That's reverb. Dirishumu? Yes, reverb. When you put reverb on, let's see. Let's hear the reverb now. Ah, really subtle. Yeah. Like it opens up the acoustic space. Feels like bigger space. Transcending the other space. The other space, which was tight and flat, and this space is open and inviting. Well, it's a combination of electronics and the actual instrument. Well, you don't normally dance to this kind of music, but you can set up a rhythm. Doctors, love you. You're pretty alive. You come from a very alive area of the universe. You don't come from. Come as. We're in an age of as. Go as the light. No. Do not come from the light. Do not go toward the light. No. You want to go as light. Already you are that. Be still and glow. As light. As. Go as. Everywhere you go, be sure your as is with you. When you are in the shopping place, you are as light in the washroom. You take things lightly. You see things as lightly. You respond lightly. You move as light. Do not get your as bent out of shape. Hold on to your as. Hold on tightly to your as. In the morning when you wake up as. Full of as. Confirm your asness. I am as oneness. I am as light. I am as grace. I am as attitude of gratitude. Be as. Everywhere I go as. If ever you're having difficulty with any issues in life, you must check in with your as. If your as is not aligned with the greater I am, your as has been out of shape. It's difficult to be happy when your as has been out of shape. The great practice of aligning your small as with the greater as. Instead of saying, I am a victim of this and that. Put that away. Drop that load. Drop that burden. Drop that congestion. Drop that nonsense. Drop that BS. And pick up the good news. Ow. Whoa. What is the good news, Dr. Love? That's the good news? The good news is, get ready for this. Jesus is in town. Ow! Jesus is around. Jesus is near. Holy moly!
lovely. Jesus is now.
So that's the good news.
Don't you worry about the moon.
Not only Jesus, the whole universe is in town.
Ow!
The whole universe is in town. Ow! Mm. And you and I have to feed the whole universe with the only food that the universe understands. Itself. The universe is full of itself. The universe is as the universe. The universe is full of as.
I asked one more time.
If you want to see the most beautiful asness and demonstration, become the universe and feel your own as. Stay tuned for more of the adventures of Dr. Love in the upper celestial realms of the imagination. Om Shanti, 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 Shanti. One love, one light, one infinite, all pervading. I am everywhere, equally present. Now through all as its wonderful, glorious textual art. Life flowing now omnipresently, harmonically, in equilibrium, in nirvanic ease. Maha Nirvanam, Maha Nirvanam.